Hey guys, it's Zapparali here, and today I'm gonna teach you how to install ClickSense Desktop on the version of November 2023. So let's go! The first thing that you need to do is access this link right here that is on the description. On this webpage, you can download all Click products, including ClickSense Desktop, ClickSense Enterprise, ClickSense Replicate, and many more. But for you to access this page, you are gonna need to create a quick account on the Click page. It's very simple. So right here on this page, you are gonna click here on November 2023 on release tabs. After that, we're gonna see here that we have Click Enterprise Manager and Click Replicate. But for you to download ClickSense Desktop, you are gonna click here on all releases with latest patch. Right? Then you can download ClickSense Desktop right here. So let's download it. After that, you can simply execute the downloaded file, run, okay. And we can click in install. We don't need a custom installation, only if you want to change the folders, okay. We agree, of course. Next. We can select all of this, okay, no problem. Next. I accept the customer agreement. And install. So let's wait until it finishes. While the ClickSense Desktop is installing, we can download the trial file for us to use it. So we are going to click here on August 2023 and download this file right here, the unlock.json, and we can see the unlock instructions as well, okay? It's very easy, guys. So here on the unlock instructions, it provides information on how do we enable the trial on ClickSense. So basically, we need to create a trial folder inside the ClickSense Desktop installation and place this file right there. So let's do this. And now we are inside the ClickSense Desktop folder. You need to go to See Users, your user profile, Documents, Click, then Sense. You are probably not going to have this trial folder right here. So you just create a new one, okay? It's trial, and inside it you can paste your ClickSense unlock file right here and it will work, okay? So let's see the installation. Well guys, now it finished installing. So we can click finish and we can enjoy our ClickSense desktop on the latest version. So we have here version November 2023, and this is basically how you install ClickSense desktop. Well, if you have any questions about this video, leave me a comment down below so I can answer it, okay? I hope that you like this video. Zapparali, out!